In 1978, Jeffrey Dahmer carried out his first murder of a fellow 18-year-old Stephen Hicks. He went on to commit 131 crimes, which included cannibalisation. After his arrest in 1991, after a thorough search of his apartment, the police found many creepy artifacts. Among these was 4 severed hips, and in a drum, a load of torsos dissolving in acid. Dahmer claimed he wanted control of his victims.